Young rap duo Crisscross stepped into the rap scene and added a fun, backward clothing kick to the industry. Chris, Daddy Mac Smith, and Chris, Mac Daddy Kelly's career scaled after their release of Jump. But after the shocking death of Chris Kelly, many fans wonder where Chris Smith is now. This is Rap Narrative, the Crisscross story. After being discovered by Jermaine Dupri in an Atlanta mall in 1991, the man for the youngins group, Crisscross became so popular in 1992 that the duo landed an opening act spot on Michael Jackson's Dangerous Tour in Europe. They released their hit single, Jump, which rapidly fled to the top of the US charts. However, later singles failed to follow the success. The group took a hiatus, which led Kelly to study engineering and Smith to study in marketing. They made plans for an official reunion, but after Crisscross had their last performance at the Fox Theater in Atlanta, a year later, Chris Kelly, only 34, was found unconscious in his home following an overdose. His death was hard for Chris Smith to believe, yet Smith said he knew Chris would want him to continue their legacy. "I know he would just want me to continue on the path that we started. It will never be the same. Ever since that day, my life has never been the same. You kind of put everything into perspective. You just hold on to the memories, though. You just hold on to the memories, though. That's what kind of keeps me going in the studio." Smith launched a venture that he is currently working on with the website called Urban Muse to showcase his paintings and other art like music, design, film, culture, and is active on Instagram.